Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video we are going to create a break corner in a sheet metal. First we have to create a sheet metal like this and then go to the corners. Inside the drop down list we have to select a break corner or a corner trim. Select a corresponding option. There is a dialog box of appearance is a left side. You have to select any edge of the sheet metal, but it must be at a corner. You have to give the dimension for your break corner, then just click OK. It will be chamfer like structure at your corner. You can also create a fillet like structure also. Select a break corner option and select a fillet like chamfer. Now I am select a fillet. You can give the radius to the fillet at your sheet metal corner. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Bismillah.